Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome to the first installment of Media Mesh. Okay, this is a very unpopular reviews of music, movies, and news. Okay, so this is your official source where I keep it 1,000% real, in my opinion. So if you like something, great. If you don't like it, either way, listen and enjoy and comment. Don't get crazy with the comments, but nevertheless. So, first video I'm popping off with is a song called Pressure by Ari Lennox. Now, this is something that, you know, I personally don't listen to a lot of female artists. And, you know, it's just not my thing. You know, I'm a dude. But this is a standout song. I mean, you know, I mean, I'm impressed. You know, the song, the production, shout out to Jermaine Dupri, Brian Michael Cox, the cast who produced it. You know, definitely on point with that. The vocals, somebody mentioned in the comments of her original video that she's a mix between Millie Jackson. So if you old school, you know who that is, but very, you know, very forward type of female artist, very in your face, raunchy. Then you got Erykah Badu. Of course, you can hear that influence right there. And then Fantasia. So she got the chops to do the gospel runs and stuff like that. So, you know, I'm impressed. This is an excellent single. I'm late to the party. Apparently, she didn't drop two albums before this, but, you know, hey, better late than never. But this is picking up some steam. So, man, this is hot. This is a certified hit, right? So shout out to Ari Lennox, and I'm glad that she's, black female, you know what I'm saying? A regular, not regular in a bad way, but she is a typical woman that you would see going down the street, and it's showing you that's still very beautiful. So I like everything is done well. Lyrics, a little risque, but of course that's the time we living in. But shout out to her. So I commend her on this one. You know, this is pretty dope, and I definitely want to check out some more music from her. And this is creative. The video, you got the images from. And I guess this is like the Supremes or that old school kind of flair. And then you got a couple other scenes here, Donna Summer. And then she got Missy. So this is good. It's like paying homage to, you know, some of the legends I'm sure that she's been influenced by. And she's doing her thing. Shout out to Ari Lennox, man. Very good. And still classy, you know what I'm saying? It's still a certain element of class. She's not over the top. Very sexy. Very, very good. I'm impressed. Keep your eyes on me. Eyes on me, apply. Get it, don't be timid when you win it, fly. Love a bomb. Live alone, leave it. Good lyrics. And she's got some comical too, you know what I'm saying? She, you tell she's a fun person, you got a good perspective, that, you know, kind of having fun with life. So shout out to her. All right, first video out the way. Go support that single.